shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Hello everyone, welcome to Harvey Swanson Elementary, welcome to Back to School Night, and welcome to the 2014-2015 school year, a year that I think could very well be the greatest year in Harvey Swanson history. This year is going to be a very, very exciting year. Not only do we have all these awesome iPads and new Wi-Fi, new teacher workstation, new projectors, our school is just loaded with technology through the whole school technology transformation grant. Teachers have been hard at work all summer long and will be hard at work as the school year gets going, learning how to implement these into instruction in a way that's going to be most effective for our students. As teachers learn, so will students learn. Another really great thing that's going to be going on this year is our district just adopted a new math program. It's called Bridges. We're looking forward to seeing tremendous results from this Bridges math program. We'll be talking more about all these things as the school year goes on. There'll be nights that you can come and learn more about iPads and Bridges and other big district things that we have going on throughout the year. I'm looking forward to working as a partnership with our families and the community to make this just an awesome year.
Walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are going
to
be...
Welcome to all of our returning Harvey Swanson students, and a big welcome to all our new Harvey Swanson students. A very big welcome to all of our new kindergartners this year. You're going to love being at this school. I'm very proud to be the principal here, and I know that your teachers are all very proud to be working here as well. They're looking forward to a great school year. This is just a great place to be. If you were at Harvey Swanson for any of the rest of your school career, you know that we believe in having respect, acting responsibly, work together, and keeping safe. These are our HAWQ rules, and these are the rules that we pretty much live by throughout the school year. Each week, we'll watch a short video that talks about how we can do positive things to follow these rules in all the different spots of our school. We try to be positive, and we try to be successful in all the different areas in our school.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school. Ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Harvey Swanson Elementary School is distinguished as a Title I school-wide assistance school, which began during the 2012-13 school year. This means that we receive grant money from the federal government to fund school-wide reform strategies that particularly benefit our most at-risk students. As a Title I school, we have some additional requirements. One of those requirements is to talk about our annual report and our standardized test scores at our back-to-school night. The standardized test that students at Harvey Swanson took last year was the MEAP test. Only students in third grade take it, and they take it in the areas of reading and in math. In third grade, 60% of students were proficient in reading at Harvey Swanson, and 28% were proficient in math. As part of recent legislation, the state of Michigan has come up with different labels and rankings of schools. Our school doesn't have any specialized label, and the color ranking that we achieved is yellow, like most schools in the state of Michigan.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee.
Look at all of these iPads. Each box has one teacher's set of iPads, and each iPad is labeled for individual students. With this exciting opportunity, there come many, many questions. We've been working on answering teacher questions and teacher learning all summer long and during our first couple of days back, but there are lots and lots more learning yet to go. With this great opportunity come many questions. We know that parents will have many questions, and we'd like to invite you for an iPad Parent Night on September 25th. We'll be answering all of your questions. We'll be talking about our policies and our procedures for iPads. Students will be allowed to take them home. We'll be talking about what our plan is for that on the 25th as well. It's going to be a great night that we can start setting the stage for this terrific school year of 21st century learning. Each iPad is labeled by individual student, and we think that on the first couple of days of school, teachers will be having students take a selfie so they can put it on their lock screen, and that's how we'll tell one iPad from the other. It's going to be a very exciting year of 21st century learning here at Harvey Swanson.
In September of each year, each school in the state of Michigan is required to submit its school improvement plan. Harvey Swanson has always had goals in the areas of reading, writing, math, and behavior. In each academic area, our school's goal is to surpass the state average achievement rate by at least 10%.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
I'm coming to walk you with live me on a rainy evening from our pickup and drop-off lane in the parking lot here. Our school is a big rectangle, and it's not designed for very easy pickup and drop-off. We do the best that we can, and we make sure that we have crossing guards out in the morning and in the afternoon. You're welcome to drop your child off at about 8:35 in the morning, which is when our doors to the school will unlock. They're encouraged to go to the cafeteria and wait for the bell to ring. The bell rings at 8:50, and our school day starts officially at 8:55. Pickup time is at about 3:45. We try to release students a little early so that they can get out and you can get out before the buses come. Drop-off procedure. This is our drop-off lane. We encourage all parents to drop their children off on the passenger side of the vehicle and have them get out. If your child is seated not on the passenger side of the vehicle, I would invite you to park in one of our many, many parking places out in the parking lot and walk them in. It's fun to see everybody anyways at the beginning and the end of the day. We always encourage you to walk your child in and out of the building. That's the safest way to go. But if you have to drop off, please use the drop-off lane, drop off on the passenger side, have children get in on the passenger side. We don't want children getting in on the driver's side of vehicles.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school.
If you plan on picking your child up at the end of the day, the best thing to do is to meet them in school. If they're in first, second, or third grade, you'll meet them out in our main hallway. And new this year is that all preschool and kindergarten families will meet their children in our cafeteria. In preschool and kindergarten throughout the whole year, the teachers walk each student to the person that's going to pick them up. Please call the office as soon as you can to let us know if there's a different schedule for pickup or drop-off than we're used to. Certainly try not to call any later than 3 o'clock so that we can make sure to get the message down to your child's teacher and to his or her classroom. Any student that may need to wait can wait in the office for a little while after school. The office is staffed until 4:30 every day. You can see that it's going to be a great year. We have a new math program, iPads for every student, and of course, Hawk Pride running wild all over the place. It's going to make Harvey Swanson just a terrific place to be for the 2014-2015 school year. I look forward to working with teachers, all staff, parents, and especially students to making this the greatest year in Harvey Swanson history.
This movie was created on an iPad using the iMovie app. This app will also be available on all student and staff iPads. It's going to be so cool to see the things that are created during this school year. Thank you for coming to Harvey Swanson Back to School Night 2014.
There's a party going on right here, a celebration.